Hey everyone, it's Alessandro Brooks here from Home Chef Seattle. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a creamy corn with jalapeno and parmesan cheese, which makes it for a great side dish to be served with fish, chicken, barbecue pork or beef. I'm actually going to be serving it with some seared hearts of palm, which is a great vegetarian dish. I'm going to leave a link in the description below on how to make the seared hearts of palm. I hope you enjoyed, and if you do, please don't forget to like it, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Let's get started. Start by finely dicing half yellow onion. Then, finely chop one jalapeno pepper. I'm discarding the seeds and ribs, but that is really up to you. You can keep the seeds and ribs in if you'd like it spicier. Also chop two garlic cloves. Next, heat up a skillet over medium-high heat and add a tablespoon of butter. Then add the chopped jalapeno and 2 cups of frozen corn. Sauté until the corn starts to get some caramelization and color, then remove it from the heat and set it aside. In a medium-sized saucepan, over medium-high heat, melt 2 tablespoons of butter, then add the onions. Cook until the onions are nice and translucent, then add the garlic and sauté for a couple more minutes. Then add 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. We're starting to make a roux. Mix it and let the flour cook for a couple of minutes. Then add 1/2 cup of heavy cream and mix it, making sure the flour is well incorporated and not lumpy. Once it starts to thicken, add 1/2 cup of milk. Mix it and cook until it thickens again. Then add another 1/2 cup of milk. You can control and add more or less milk depending on how thick you would want the cream to be. At this time, season with salt, black pepper, and 1 teaspoon of sugar. Then incorporate the corn and jalapeno. Mix it, and to finish, add 1/4 cup of grated Parmesan cheese. And it looks like I got my first customer. And the creamy corn is ready. Today I'm serving it with some seared hearts of palm scallops, some seared red onions, and a drizzle of parsley oil. I hope you have enjoyed the recipe. Please don't forget to like it, leave a comment, and subscribe for more recipes to come. Thank you for watching.